After many months of community engagement and discussion with the City Council, we are proposing a preliminary budget that continues critical services and invests in the employees who deliver those services. Our priority-based and balanced budget allocates resources to meet top neighborhood concerns, and those concerns include public safety, homelessness, and streets. Those are consistently the areas that neighborhoods raise as the most important to them. Our budget solutions follow three strategies: capturing greater organizational efficiencies, right-sizing revenue to align to current needs and economic pressures, and bridging funding gaps to meet immediate needs and reduce future operating costs. Our budget process begins with community engagement to reaffirm priorities, and it included months of collaboration with the City Council. We held a series of three in-district town hall meetings in the spring to partnership with the council. Community members also took part in a survey that was available citywide for a couple of weeks. And we've been meeting regularly with neighborhoods and businesses to hear their priorities and get feedback about how resource levels would impact the services they expect. The preliminary proposed budget will be the basis for continued community engagement. We'll use the next couple of weeks to meet with the full City Council and make any refinements to the preliminary budget.